Ooh, a dead goat. Oh shit! A big ugly spider. What the fuck? Hello.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
Did you hear the Greybeards call Dovahkiin?
I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means.
What are you doing?
I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblem. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way.
Do we visit the Greybeards?
They're not the sort to take visitors. But I never go that high up the path anyway. Some folk who make the trip lead them food or other essentials, but not to make conversation. Good day.
Got your back.
Ah, for God's sake, Lydia. Move away.
All right, what is it? What do you need?
Wait here.
Okay, got it.
Thanks.
Heading out? As you command, my thing.
What is that? What the hell? Ice weight essence and ice weight teeth. Stupid goats. What do we have here? Ah, there's a woman.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to Hyrothgar.
Did you hear the graveyards called Dovahkiin?
I was just outside Ivarstead when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like this has happened in centuries.
Ooh. Who are you?
Just a pilgrim. I'd prefer to leave it at that, if you don't mind.
What are you doing?
Walking the steps, meditating on the emblems. I make this trip every few years. All right then.
Oh shit. Come over here, you ugly monkey. One more. Ah, we are close. And here's the last one. Oh. I was wrong, it wasn't the last one. This is the last one. Hmm. Nice. Hello.
Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age.
Yes, I'm the Dragonborn. I'm answering your summons.
We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
Okay.
Shout at us, and let us taste of your voice.
1, 2, 3, ready.
Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here?
Who are you? What is this place?
We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice. You stand in High Hrothgar, the slopes of Kinnareth's sacred mountain. Here we commune with the voice of the sky and strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves.
I want to find out what it means to be a Dragonborn.
We are here to guide you in that pursuit, just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before you.
You mean I'm not the only Dragonborn?
You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only Dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say.
I'm ready to learn.
You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But, do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power.
As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Grow, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Grow means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Grow. Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rome. Unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear. Use both Fus and Ro. Together they will make the shout more powerful.
Go away.
Both Fus and Ro. Together they will make the shout more powerful. Use both words if you can.
Poof.
Use your unrelenting force shout. Strike the targets as they appear. Use both Fus and Ro. Together they will make the shout more powerful.
Oh.
Fus, Ro!
Yeah, I forgot to that I need to hold the R1 button down.
You learn quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Boy.
Okay.
Oh! Master Bori will teach you Wul, which means whirlwind. You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thing. Approach Master Bori and he will gift you his knowledge of Wul. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Oh boy, it was fast.
Quick mastery of a new Thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself.
I thought it was this easy for everyone.
No, indeed not. But beware that your skill does not outstrip your wisdom. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jörgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Wustengrath. Remain true to the way of the voice. You will return.
Why are the dragons returning? Does it have something to do with me?
No doubt, the appearance of a dragonborn at this time is not an accident. Your destiny is surely bound up with the return of the dragons. You should focus on honing your voice, and soon your path will be made clear.
Thank you, Master. I will continue my training.
Good. Then you will be ready for whatever lies ahead.
What does it mean to be Dragonborn?
Dragons have the inborn ability to learn and project their voice. Dragons also are able to absorb the power of their slain brethren. A few mortals are born with similar abilities, whether a gift or a curse. Has been a matter of debate down through the centuries. What you have already learned in a few days took even the most gifted of us years to achieve. Some believe that Dragonborn are sent into the world by the gods at times of great need. We will speak more of that later, when you are ready.
Why are shouts in the dragon language?
Dragons have always been able to shout. Language is intrinsic to their very being. There is no difference in the dragon tongue between debating and fighting. Shouting comes as naturally to a dragon as breathing or speaking. In mythic times, when mortal kind was in great need, the goddess Kinnereth granted us the ability to speak as dragons do. For most people, long years of training are required to learn even the simplest shout. But for you, the dragon speech is in your blood, and you learn it almost without effort.
There are only four of you?
Five. Our leader, Partanax, lives alone on the peak of the throat of the world. When your voice can open the path, you will know you are ready to speak to him.
When can I meet your leader, Partanax?
As I said, you will know you are ready when your voice can open the path to him.
Okay. Tell me about the Greybeards.
We study the way of the voice according to the teachings of our founder, Jürgen Windcore. Very few are permitted to study with us here at High Hrothgar. But in your case, Dragonborn, it is a privilege to guide you towards mastery of your voice.
Who was Jürgen Windcaller?
He was a great war leader of the ancient Nords, master of the voice or tongue. After the disaster at Red Mountain, where the Nord army was annihilated, he spent many years pondering the meaning of that terrible defeat. He finally came to realize that the gods had punished the Nords for their arrogant and blasphemous misuse of the voice. He was the first to understand that the voice should be used solely for the glory and worship of the gods, not the glory of men. Jürgen Windcaller's mastery of the voice eventually overcame all opposition, and the way of the voice was born.
What is the way of the voice?
The voice was a gift of the goddess Kinnereth at the dawn of time. She gave mortals the ability to speak as dragons do. Although this gift has often been misused, the only true use of the voice is for the worship and glory of the gods. True mastery of the voice can only be achieved when your inner spirit is in harmony with your outward actions. In the contemplation of the sky, Kinnereth's domain, and the practice of the voice, we strive to achieve this.
I will try to follow the way of the voice.
That is commendable. But remember, the dragon blood is itself a gift of Akatosh. Do not try to deny that gift. Your destiny requires you to use your voice. Why else would Akatosh have bestowed this power upon you? If you remember to use your voice in service to the purpose of Akatosh, you will remain true to the way. Sky, guard you.